Live from the historical Jack Benny stage at the American Legion Post 519 in downtown Palm Springs, California, it's the Mark and Tony Show, starring Mark Lantero and Tony Pomponio. On the show tonight will be singers Tony DiJerlando and Larry Capeloto. So join me, Lizzann Warner, your musical director, in giving a warm Palm Springs welcome to Mark and Tony.
Hello, everybody.
Oh, look at this crowd.
Yay. Thanks for coming out. And we got a beautiful crowd out here.
Oh,
we got a lot of people here tonight, Tony.
How about that, huh?
Come sit down, take five.
Sit down.
So
chin down, yeah?
Chin down. Okay. Hold on, let me set this up right
there. There we go.
Hold on.
As usual.
Hold on.
Look at this guy, as usual. He's got his cigar holder built into his glass and everything. I don't understand these things.
Dean Martin doesn't have a thing on me. What's going on, Tony?
Well,
talk to me.
Hey, Rocco and Luigi are here. How about
they're
that?
They're back.
They're back with us.
All right,
these are
so
our
what's
pals.
Happening?
Well, wait, you know, first of all, we need the...
That's true.
The
you
set,
know what?
Yeah.
Tony brings up a good point.
Yeah.
First of all, it's a beautiful place here tonight, but I did want to give out a special thanks to Chef George, Lana, and Vladimir for the use of their establishment last week. And I think in all honesty, Tony, I think you should tell everybody about our venue tonight.
I want to send a special thank you to the American Legion for having us here. How about that?
Come on, everybody.
Come on, let's do that.
Big applause. Yep. Let's make this happen.
Where's Albert Martinez? Is he
Where
out
is
there?
Albert?
There he is. Thank you very much,
Wave
Albert.
Again, Albert.
We appreciate it very much.
There it is.
We have also a special thank you to our guest MC tonight, Miss Lizzann Warner.
Another big round of applause.
Also, I would love to make a plug here.
Exactly.
For our friend Anna Miller and the sanitizer company. She has donated tons of product to all over the community. And if there's any interest in any additional donations, please contact her at sanitizer.co. I can't take this guy anywhere.
Hold it, wait a minute, it's like this.
You know, I got to...
All right, wait, hold it. Now we got everything out of the way.
Yeah.
Now we can just settle in. Hold on. It's a new place. It's a beautiful place. A lot of people here. Great stage. Our two little buddies.
Yep.
So what's happening, Tony?
Well, I love it, except I'm blind right now with these lights in my eyes over here. But, you know, according to what they say, this is what makes a star, so it's all good, right?
It's perfect.
Yep, yep.
Perfect. Perfect.
So anyway, I got to share a story with the crowd here. You know, I missed my buddy for a few days. He ended up in Chicago, his hometown, okay? And there's something about Chicago and him, okay? So why don't you tell us a story about when you became a tough guy in Chicago?
Well, I don't know if it's so much a tough guy. Went back to see the kids in Chicago, and we go to one of the local establishments, and lo and behold, somebody wanted to take a crack at this face. They missed. The bouncer got the person, but I'll tell you what, I got a little grazed over here a little bit.
He was weaving and dodging, and I'll tell you what, it was about a 300-pound woman that was chasing around the...
Hey, very scary lady. You know what? You never hit a lady, but this lady, this one scared me.
Really?
She's a big girl. Tough girl. But, hey, it's Chicago. You know, you go with the flow.
You lived, right?
I lived. I'm here. Hold it. Again.
You came to see him.
I'm here.
You know, that's one thing I get about this guy. You know, it's all about the face and the hair, and the face and the hair, and the makeup.
Listen, folks, we'll be right back with Tony DiJerlando and Larry Capeloto. So stay tuned, everybody.
The saying goes, a picture is worth a thousand words. At GRA's Visions, we create photography that speaks volumes and comes across loud and clear. Specializing in beautiful portraiture, we also offer photographic excellence from corporate to candid, in banquets or backyards, and from formal to fun. GRA's Visions is the only real answer to your photographic needs. So if you want it to look great, call 760-218-1938.
Hi, I'm Mark Lantero.
And I'm Tony Pomponio.
Inviting you to join us
every Saturday morning at 10:30
on KPSE-TV for the
Mark and Tony Show. A talk show that guarantees to put a smile on your face.
The Mark and Tony Show. Every Saturday morning at 10:30.
Join us.
That's Joey DeFonso, a.k.a. Mark Murphy.
I'm no snitch, but I really don't like the way he treats women.
What do you think you're doing?
He got in some trouble with the boys back in Chicago a few months back. So the FBI bought him and his family a one-way ticket to Palm Springs, California.
I got this idea. I want to run for mayor.
On the condition that he keeps his nose clean and his mouth shut.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Yeah, like that's going to happen.
Filmed on location in Palm Springs.
We've got two very special individuals here tonight, Tony DiJerlando and Larry Capeloto.
And get it off my shoulder. Say the things you used to say. And make the world go away. Do you remember when you loved me? Before the world took me away. If you do, then forgive me and make the world go away. Make the world go away and get it off my shoulder. Say the things you used to say and make the world go away. Do you remember when you loved me? I'll make it up day by day. So if you please forgive me and let the world go away.
Make the world go away.
Who is this guy?
And get it off my shoulder. Say and make the world go away.
Say what you used to say. And make the world go away.
Just like cookies and milk, yeah. Who is that guy? Who was that masked man?
Hey, everybody. A big round of applause for Tony and Larry.
Don't clap for yourself, Larry.
Look at these two guys. A couple of wise guys here, Tony. What do you think of these two guys?
These guys, every time I run these guys, they make me cry, okay?
I you know what? We had a list of questions for these two guys, but I don't even know what to say.
Well, I got them right here. Tony.
Only on the first date.
Serious questions? Forget about it. Wait a minute. I'm excited. What size is that jacket?
It's too big for you, okay?
How about that one?
No, you won't wear this.
Come
one.
On, I'm a 48. Say it.
I remember when this guy used to play the accordion, okay?
I'm looking for some support with this guy. This size 38 over here.
Whoa!
38?
42.
That's his 40, IQ.
42. 42, people. Let's get it straight.
I haven't worn 42.
Right, go ahead, Tony.
I haven't worn 42 jackets since I was 16 years old. Come on, what is this? Never mind right, my waist.
Enough of the... Okay, fellas. Yeah. How did you two get started? How did you two meet?
It's a Laurel Hardy here.
How did you two get up to the family?
I've been singing my whole life. Okay. I used to sing the national anthem for Laker games when Jack Kent cooked on them. I made records when I was 16, 17. I was with Capitol Records when 14 years old. I had a wonderful career. Then Vietnam came along and spoiled the whole thing. I had to go to Vietnam. I spent 8 months in the strike force for the 101st Airborne Division. And then the last 4 months, somebody saw me and said, hey, we're forming a combo to entertain the guys from the 101st. We want you. And I said, okay, I'm out of here.
Hey, everybody, let's hear it for Tony, our veteran over here, okay?
Yeah, really.
Purple Heart, baby, Purple Heart.
Listen, he's very modest about it. He also has a Purple Heart as well.
Bronze Star.
And a Bronze Star.
Air Medal for landing on a hot LZ, and that wasn't because they had hot food there either. Go ahead, Larry. Tell them about you now. Go ahead.
Oh, I can talk now?
Actually, you know what? Hey, Richie, at our show, you get to talk. On Wise Guys, you just sit there. Okay?
Oh, yeah, I know.
I love this coffee. It's very strong.
Actually, Tony and I got coffee. Tony and I met about eight years ago. Okay. And he
was 10, became, Larry was 10.
He was my best friend.
Okay. We are.
He was the best man at my wedding.
It was a nudist wedding, yeah. So everybody could see I was the best man.
Wait a minute. What, why are you using the word was?
Huh? My what?
You keep saying was.
This man,
I'm not your best man.
No, take that one.
But anyway, go ahead.
No, anyhow, we were best friends.
That's and, good coffee.
We do a lot of things together, even though we live quite a ways apart.
I'm sure you guys vacation together. And,
we talk
and
every day on the phone.
Every day.
Yeah. Really?
For
real?
We talk about you. We talk about Tony. We talk about
Frank. Oh, no kidding.
Frank.
My ears are burning.
But your show, fantastic show you have.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Mark and Tony.
Thank you.
Yeah. Wonderful show.
And we thank both of you, very talented individuals, for coming on the Mark and Tony show.
That's why we
couldn't do it without the two of you, and you guys sing great.
We knew you needed your ratings.
We needed to open those ratings. So you came along. Very good. Say something. Save me here.
We needed a heavyweight bump in the ratings.
Hey, Tony, what happened? I love Tony. I did a show the other day, and Jack Jones was there.
Yeah.
And he comes up to me and says, Jack Jones was videoing you and you when you were singing. I said, probably because he wants to have me arrested for something. He said, no, he loved your voice. I said,
We had a lot
of
fun that night.
Both of you got great voices.
We have a lot of fun. I started...
Larry's the king of country.
I started singing high school, actually. And
about a week ago.
They had high school in those
in
days?
A quartet, like Name the Dreamers. And that's how it just went. I started doing nightclub shows in Seattle, where I was born. I did that for 35 years.
Good coffee.
And what are you doing over here?
I'm saying this is good coffee.
And
it's your best friend over here.
And I moved to the desert.
Okay.
What desert?
And was looking... For a job, but there are so many old retreaded singers down here, like nobody I'll mention, and so I had to start teaching country dancing, and I taught that for 8 years down here in the desert.
And Larry, you're going to sing a song for us.
Yes.
Larry Capeloto.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't want to be the kind who hesitates, be too shy, way too late. I don't care what they say other lovers do, I just want to dance with you. I've got a feeling that you have a heart like mine. Let it show, let it shine. If we have a chance to make one heart of two, I just want to dance with you. I want to dance with you. Twirl you all around the floor. That's what they invented dancing for. I just want to dance with you. I want to dance with you. Hold you in my arms once more. That's what they intended dancing for. I just want to dance with you. I caught you looking at me when I looked at you. Yes, I did. Now, ain't that true? You won't get embarrassed by the things I do. I just want to dance with you. Oh, the boys are playing softly and the girls are too. So am I, and so are you. If this was a movie, we'd be right on cue. I just want to dance with you. I want to dance with you. Twirl you all around the floor. That's what they invented dancing for. I just want to dance with you. I want to dance with you. Hold you in my arms once more. That's what they intended dancing for. I just want to dance with you. Thank you. the floor. That's what they invented dancing for. I just want to dance with you. I want to dance with you. Hold you in my arms once more. That's what they intended dancing for. I just want to dance with you. I just want to dance with you. I just want to dance with you. I just want to dance with you.
Thank you, Larry. Larry, great song. First of all, Larry, what country music? I didn't realize you sang country music.
I love country.
He's a hillbilly.
Like I told you, I taught country dancing down here for 8 years.
Okay.
But, you know, I love the standards.
Okay.
But country holds a special place. Okay. And I thought everybody's going to be singing kind of standard songs tonight, so maybe I'd do a country tune just to kind of mix it up a little bit.
And you also have big band experience, too, if I'm not mistaken, right?
17 years, right. Yeah. 17 years with the Ted Herman Orchestra down here.
Wow, very. How did you get hooked up with the Ted Herman?
Actually, I was, at that time, I couldn't find a singing job, so I was selling golf carts. I was a sales manager for Electric Car Distributors, the biggest golf cart company the U.S., biggest store.
Give it up, everybody. I didn't realize that.
Yeah.
And Ted came in, knew one of the guys, and the guy said, hey, this guy can sing. And Ted said, oh, well, sing something for me. Yeah, so I sang something for him. He said, oh, you're my new male vocalist. And I spent the next 17 years with him.
Wow, give it up, everybody. That is
That's
fantastic.
Awesome, man. That's awesome.
A round of applause for Larry.
You know, I have to add, Larry, I've enjoyed working with these guys. You know, the Sons of Italy, the group, along with Frank DeSalvo as well. When we get together, we have a great time.
Oh, yeah.
Great time.
Yeah, it's just, you know, it, Frank and Tony and I, there's something magic.
I was going to say, the three of you guys, or the four of you, I mean, even with Tony here, all four of you guys together, I mean.
And Tony and Mike D'Angelo.
Yeah, and Michael D'Angelo, too. So really, yeah, the five of you, I mean, what a group. So, Tony.
Yes?
A little more history. I like what's in that cup. I think it probably resembles what's in my
cup. Good coffee at the Legion, man.
That horse will never run again.
Well, I had a wonderful career. I've sung a lot of places. I know a lot of stars. I worked with the Osmonds. They
opened for me. I was going to say, yeah, you work with a lot of entertainers.
I worked with a lot of entertainers. I really had a wonderful time in my life. And I've been married to the same woman for 45 years.
Give it up, everybody.
And she's a wonderful woman.
Give it up.
But she got lousy taste in men, okay? Lousy taste in men. Did you get that? Anyway, she's a nice wife. No, I have a good life. I have a great friends like Larry and Tony and you.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you very
and
much.
You look like Kirk Douglas, but we don't hold that against you.
Kirk Douglas. I wish I had Kirk Douglas's money and his career, but well, we're working on it.
You're still working on it. Don't worry about it.
You know, let me tell you guys something. We've done several shows.
Yes, we have.
And I'll tell you what, you guys just freaking chaos, fun, crazy, unbelievable. Here we go.
Like, rat pack. We're all together. The rat pack rides again.
How tall are you with those heels over there?
If I only have 6 months to live, I want to spend it with him because it'll make it seem like so much longer.
So, everybody, just so you know, this is the true Rat Pack out here. I mean, these guys give it up. They're great all the time.
And you guys make good coffee, I'll tell you.
Thank you. I'll be
and how
starting.
About a big shout out to Albert Martinez?
We did that already.
And he's a wonderful guy, and he makes good coffee.
Hey, let me ask you guys a question.
Hold it. Larry wants to say something.
Larry, go ahead. Larry.
You got to go to the bathroom.
I'll be starting again this fall in November at the Indian Wells Resort Hotel every Monday night, and I have female guest artists with me every week.
One of them's going to be Sills
is one. She's been with me for 5 years.
Okay.
She's there. Rebecca Clark. Leslie Tenero and Christy King, and maybe, just maybe, we might have Lizzann Warner if Christy can't do it this year. So,
very good. There it is.
I'll tell you one thing.
Our girl Lizzann may have another gig. That's good.
Hey, you're gonna have to get that car.
For you, kid.
We're gonna have to get you a hybrid back and forth in
on a fitting. Or a second place out here to stay.
You know, you gotta move out here. We're gonna have to talk to Dave about that.
That being said, so Tony, you're gonna be singing next. Are you ready? What song are you going to be
gonna
singing?
I'm going to sing You Belong to Me, a song made famous by the fabulous Dupree's from New Jersey, just like me.
All right, everybody, give it up for Tony.
Watch the sunrise on a tropic isle. Just remember, darling, all the while, you belong to me. Walk the marketplace in old Algiers. Send me photographs and souvenirs. Bum, 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 bum. Just remember when a dream appears, you belong to me. I'll be so long. Walk the jungle when it's wet with rain. Just remember till you're home again. You belong to
Joey DeFonso, a.k.a. Mark Murphy.
I'm no snitch, but I really don't like the way he treats women.
What do you think you're doing?
He got in some trouble with the boys back in Chicago a few months back. So the FBI bought him and his family a one-way ticket to Palm Springs, California.
I got this idea. I want to run for mayor.
On the condition that he keeps his nose clean and his mouth shut.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Filmed on location in Palm Springs.
The saying goes, a picture is worth a thousand words. At GRA's Visions, we create photography that speaks volumes and comes across loud and clear. Specializing in beautiful portraiture, we also offer photographic excellence from corporate to candid, in banquets or backyards, and from formal to fun. GRA's Visions is the only real answer to your photographic needs. So if you want it to look great, call 760-218-1938.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lizzann Warner.
My lonely day.
Tony and Larry.
Oh my God, a couple of wise guys. So, I always defer back to you, little Tony.
Little Tony. Give us a. Finally, I'm called Little Tony. Jesus.
Give us the show. And Tony. Lizzann, it's always good to have you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tony DiJerlando, Larry Capeloto, and our girl, Lizzann Warner.
Lizzann Warner, everybody. How come on, a round of applause.
Yeah, yeah. And I'm going to tell you something. If I have my way, those two guys are never going to be on a show again, okay?
But they're here tonight, so we have the opportunity of talk. I mean, we had the opportunity of talking to them. But anyway, everybody, we want to thank you again for coming out to see the Mark and Tony Show. Thank you to all of our guests. Everybody, have a fantastic evening, and we'll see you soon.
The saying goes, a picture is worth a thousand words. At GRA's Visions, we create photography that speaks volumes and comes across loud and clear. Specializing in beautiful portraiture, we also offer photographic excellence from corporate to candid, in banquets or backyards, and from formal to fun. GRA's Visions is the only real answer to your photographic needs. So if you want it to look great, call 760-218-1938.